the shop to open and take customers, send models around Europe and all that stuff. So let's take a closer look. First, let's start off at the painting area. What is happening and what is being painted and all that stuff.